Yo, give it up for your boy Bublo ZX from Split Screen Games. Today we are going to be playing Bloodborne. My collector's edition just came in and I am stoked to just jump right in and get to the action. I've heard from my friends nothing but good things, but they told me to experience a world of hurt and pain like no other. So if you see me dying a lot, stick it out. Tough it out with me. I'm gonna be frustrated. Y'all might be frustrated too. If y'all have already played the game and know what to do, feel free to leave comments in the section for me. I'll check them out so I know what to do. Like, comment, rate, subscribe. We're gonna get right into this. And if you're curious where I got this Bloodborne theme, I will leave some codes in the description. They are multi-use codes, so you can use them as many times as you want. You can share them with your friends, and everybody can experience the Bloodborne. Let's get started. Oh no, the hardest part, waiting through the loading screen. I love Japan Studios, they're one of my favorites. From Software, they're alright. What are my options? I can play online or I can play offline. Adjust the slider until the man is visible and the beast is invisible. I think for now, because I don't like being scared and freaked out, I'm gonna turn it up. But if you want me to turn that down, I'll do that later. Yeah, I guess all that's fine for now.
Oh, yeah. Pale blood. Well, you've come to the right place. Yharnam is the home of blood ministration. You need only unravel its mystery. But where's an outsider like yourself to begin? Easy, with a bit of Yharnam blood of your own. But first, you'll need a contract.
Well, I am Bublo, so let's do that. This is really tough. Oh, no way. All right. Thank you. That's weird. Wow, the level of detail in this game is pretty good. Have my boy looking like Frieza up in here. Why you do this to a brother? Yeah, I think we're about done here. God. All right, that's too happy. There's just so much that goes into this, oh my goodness. that we are finished. Alright, that took a lot longer than I thought it would, but we got it out of the way now, so. Now time to die a lot. Loading screen.
Good. All signed and sealed. Now, let's begin the transfusion. Oh, don't you worry. Whatever happens, you may think it all a mere bad dream.
Oh, what the hell?
You found yourself a hunter.
Hell? make it out the house. So is I supposed to pick up a weapon somewhere? I'm gonna have that pistol. So how do I equip it?
Yeah.
Guess we gotta figure out where to go next. After this, we are going to call it a day. We got the custom character made, so hopefully next time we can just jump right in and get down to it. Wait a second, I thought I had that. So how do I equip those weapons I just got? This is the real punishment, everybody. If you die, you gotta sit and think about what you did. That's painful. Oh, okay, there we go. Okay, wait a second, where are them weapons at? Let's put some clothes back on. Okay, that's a start. Where's that pistol at? shooting. Yes, please. We'll figure this out tomorrow in a second, man. Yeah, it doesn't seem like it's too bad. It just seems like I'm playing stupidly. Thank you.
that's what I was hearing. Let's get out before he murders us.
You that outsider? Well, sorry, but I don't want anything to do with you. Trot along, will ya?
I'm getting the hang of it now. All right.
I spoke too soon. Alright, let's see what this game puts me in. Alright, we're gonna have to pick up on this later, guys. This game messed me up pretty badly. We'll call it quits here. Until next time, everybody. And if you want to jump in and play online with me, leave some comments and we'll set up some times and you guys can teach me how this is done. Alright.